This is the stock market of professional wrestling, and it's a bull market.